After missing the penalty kick, Rosa Kafaji managed it in second attempt and headed the ball into the net. KP Hackman woman equalizes to PSG by 1-1 in first half.